at the end of a challenging pregnancy when she